this if this helps you. The hand moving is the trigger that releases everything else for your lunge. Okay? Now, I've had people tell me before, well, I really can't tell whether your hand or your foot moves first. That's a perfect lunge. Because ideally, when you really get it down, nobody can tell. Everything moves simultaneously. One smooth movement, start to finish. Okay? But at first, it helps to think, hand moves, trigger, releases everything else. Bless you. Okay? Hand moves, trigger release, everything else moves. Okay? Use that at first. Then eventually you get to the point where it's as if everything moves at the same time. Then there's absolutely nothing for them to read because